George Franklin Greenleaf Jr. September 29, 1874 to May 30, 1936 was an American football player and medical doctor. A native of Brazil, Indiana, Greenleaf was the son of George F. Greenleaf Sr. (1848–1900) and Agnes Dalgleish Staines. He played college football at the University of Michigan and was the quarterback of the 1893 and 1894 Michigan Wolverines football teams. He played at the end position on the 1895 and 1896 teams. He graduated from Michigan's Department of Medicine and Surgery, and became a medical doctor practicing in Indiana and Illinois. In 1899, he was the head coach of the Miami University football team, although he was unpaid. In February 1914, he married Estella Fucci at Evansville, Indiana. In his later years, he practiced medicine at 561 Diversity Parkway and lived at 2745 Pine Grove Avenue in Chicago. In May 1936, he died of hypertension and cerebral hemorrhage at his Chicago apartment.